there might be opening more rides, then we can just go right on.
Yeah.
No one will be on. Right? So we don't even have to go right
on. Too far, far. Squeeze in more.
Like each other?
Yeah. We've been sweating all day. There's no way. No way we want to get this close.
We're squeaking now.
We're squeaking.
We're friendly.
I got a try. Well, they don't know who the winners are yet. We didn't announce it yet.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, we
don't
know who it is.
Then we'll do another one with everybody staying there. We'll announce the winners. They can go there if they go. All right, Ray, come on out front, bud. Let's go in double. No, no, not for the third place, Raz.
Third place?
Third place, with a total time of 125 minutes, 11 seconds.
Oh.
It's cataracts again.
Dude, I'm like, Middlesex County. Thanks a lot.
Second place, total time, 122 minutes, 50 seconds.
Mercer County.
And our champions, first place.
We have the check, by the way. Can we get the check?
And our first Bizarro race. Next year, we're going to do it in a cooler climate. And hopefully, there's no rain. But our first champion, with a total time, 115 minutes and 9 seconds.
Are you ready for this? Morris Hayes!
Superheroes.
You guys take your check, you get your trophy.
Let's
you guys get we'll get a picture, then we're gonna put it back in front of you guys. You stay there, because then we're gonna take another group photo with them in the middle.
You got it.
There's no stand by the line.
Good job.
Got it? You good?
Woo-hoo!
Go back in with the whole group again. Let's get another group shot with all the trophy winners.